Now another example about printf. Here we are supplying two strings as an argument. We are supplying a string two times, therefore we need to supply format specifier also twice. Here we are using format specifier in two times. First one %s, again %s. By using first %s, we are displaying string one. By using another next print %s format specifier, we are displaying another string again same. In all times we are supplying same string, string containing four times stars. What do you mean by that? We are displaying one by one. First of all, here we are using width value as 4. Therefore, first string will be displayed in the 4 width. Next one, as we using flag value as minus, therefore given string displayed from left justified or left to right justifications. First %s, we are using character picker value as 1, therefore it will read only first character from first string. Therefore it is displayed value is 1 times star. Since we are using width value as 4, after displaying this message, cursor will be available after width 4 or on the 5th positions. Means after displaying that one, cursor will be blinking on the line 5, column 5 or width 5. Next one, after displaying first %s ke according print kiya hua hai only first star. Jaise second case mein agar baat kar rahe hain, next time again second %s ke according read kiya hua, again one star. Here again we are supplying width value as 4. Again width is counted from current positions as 4. Fourth second %s width is count from that place as 1 2 3 4, like that. Means जब भी आप width specifier के according कोई भी value display कराओ, तो width always count करेंगे from current position of the cursor. After displaying first message, cursor will be available on the 5th position. Therefore next time for second format specifier, we are counting width value from current position as 4, like that. Therefore again next value displayed from that place onwards. Next one, 4.1. again we are using character picker value as 1, therefore it will read only single character from second string. First format specifier will be reading value from first string, second format specifier % will be reading value from next input value or next string. It will again read only single character, but where we are not supplying any flag value minus, therefore default justified is right justified. From that place 4th bit onwards we are reading only single character, which is star. Here we are displaying inserting 4 times spaces, therefore total spaces will be available in that case. Generally these spaces are empty places, only for representation purpose we are filling in that place dash. Next, after displaying next string, cursor will be available on the 9th positions. But here we are using slash n, therefore it will change the new line. Now cursor will be blinking on the first position of the second line. According to first printf, here 2 times star is displayed. In that one, in between them there are 6 spaces are filled. Then what is the result of second printf functions? Again here we are using width value as same 4, first %s ke according display kar rahe value from first string. In that case again we are using width value as 4. Again we are reading displaying data from 4th bit onwards. Width is counted from current place 1 2 3 4. Then how many characters are reading? It will read 2 characters from given string, beginning 2 characters, which is 2 times star. Therefore it will display next time 2 times star. As we using flag value as minus, therefore value 2 times or string is printed from left to right directions. But we are using width value as 4, therefore it will insert 2 times spaces. Finally cursor will be available on the 5th positions. After that, according to first %, next one, according to second percentage. Again, we are using width value 4, but next time width value is be counted from current position as 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one, again we are displaying 2 time. Character picker value is 2, therefore it will again reads beginning 2 characters. It will reads again beginning 2 character from a given string. As we are supplying width value as 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, 2 times star will be printed in that place. Here, spaces, how many spaces are filled? There are 4 spaces, 1, 2, and 3, 4. There are 4 spaces. After that, as we seen, cursor will be available on the 9th position. But we are using again slash, and therefore cursor will be moved on the first position of the next line in that place. Next one, according to third printf functions, here we are again using width value as 4, therefore value displayed, string will be displayed in 4 bit. But here we are using character picker value is 3, therefore it will reads beginning 3 character from given string. It will be displayed according to flag value minus from left to right 3 times star. After displaying 3 times star, cursor will be available on the 5th position because of width value is 4. But in according to next percentage, again it will reads 3 character from given string or second string. Again it will uses width value as 4, but in that case width value is counted from current position 1 2 3 4. It will display 3 times stars. Next one, again space will be printed twice. Next one, according to slash and cursor will be moved on the next line. Then according to next printf, here we are using width value as 4, therefore 1 2 3 4. Character value is also 4, therefore it will display all beginning 4 character from given string. Therefore it will print 4 times star. Again cursor will be available on the 5th positions. Next one, according to second percentage or second format space, where again it will be using 4 time 4 bit value 4 character picker. Therefore it will reads all beginning 4 character. See, displayed bit value as 4. Width will be counted from current position 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, it will print 4 times star from right to left. After displaying 4 times star, in finally, cursor will be available on the 9th position. But according to slash and again, cursor will be moved on the next position or next line. This is the final output of given code. But here we are seeing star in middle, star will be printed as twice, but we want to displaying some like output star 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 star. We want to displaying output like that. We want to in middle position, we want to displaying only 1 time star, not a 2 times like that. But in that example, in middle position there are 2 times star will be printed. We are displaying same given types of pattern in next video.